What is up, guys? So Bobby Green and Dana White react to the late referee stoppage. Jalin Turner defeats Bobby Green by knockout slash TKO. And you can see here, Bobby Green just taking so many shots. And here would have been a good time to go ahead for the referee to stop this fight. But instead, it goes on for another 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more unanswered shots. That's ridiculous.
You mentioned the Bobby Green knockout. Great by Jalin Turner, but referee, not so great.
Yeah. One of the worst I've ever seen.
Yeah. I mean, he's been around for a while. He's a fairly solid ref. What do you think that can be attributed to?
So the difference is, you know, we've had some refs say some dumb shit in the past. Like, oh, I allowed her to be a warrior tonight and goofy shit like that. He knows that he made a mistake tonight and he does not feel good about it. So
Bobby Green reacts to the aftermath as well.
What up, guys? You win some, you lose some, I guess. I just want to show people that you got to keep it G when you win, and you got to keep it G when you lose. Shout out to Jalin. You did your thing, brother. I'm so happy for you. It means the world that you stepped up on short notice and you're having your success. So shout out to you. To all my people. Just another step in the thing, you know, another step in the career. There's ups, there's downs. I'm gonna keep it going. I ain't going nowhere. Love you guys.
I was wondering why everybody was calling and checking up on me. Then I saw the fight. I'm like, sheesh. Shit happens, you know, you don't get focused on that. You can't go back, you can't change it. You can't take too many punches back, you know? It is what it is. Just live with that shit. On to the next one.
Tim, what you guys think about this late stoppage? Do you think it was probably the worst in UFC history?